Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystal. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A big hit already. Solid hit. Zeedra suffers from its burn. The blue corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Hitmonlee is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Torch by Fire Blast! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Marowak is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. It hits. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. It's a direct hit! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurts. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit by flash cannon. It's down and out. Feedback is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It fell asleep. The move can't hit the opponent. The red corner still can't move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam them. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Slam them! Taken down by an intense blow! X-Cloud is sent out. It fell asleep. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh! The battle has reached its final stage. First strike! The blue corner still can't move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Smeargle starts to attack. It hits. The Pokemon in the blue corner is still sleeping. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't move. Solid hit. X-Cloud woke up. Ice Beam hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Two is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game. The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A fierce blow, such amazing power. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. It fell asleep. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Chirim, transform! The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A rigid shot. Burned by Heat Wave. It went down. Point is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A rigid shot. Shadow Ball hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Rampardos is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit! Uh-oh! The attack goes right back to the attacker. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It's down and out! Honchkrow is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its special attack rose. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit by Psychic. Taken down by an intense blow. Flaffy is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Zapped by Thunderbolt! It's down and out! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.